And now I will teach you how to perfectly play the violin.